final flight, Liari at the last obstacle. Popped over it okay to Lefebvre, who's going to put down a big challenge nearest to us. Knight of Allen is there as well. They're inside the final furlong. Liari has the advantage, but is now having to work, having travelled supremely well through the contest. Knight of Allen is in second place. As they run towards the line, though, Liari is going to fend off any challengers. Liari and Harry Cobden win. Second place, Knight of Allen. Third place for Lefebvre. Then Max of Stars. Behind Max of Stars.